Alright. Greetings, this is Lodriller and welcome back to Let's Play Divinity Original Sin 2 Co-op with Majestic.
Hello.
Alright, I'm trying to find the save where we didn't actually go out.
We made one just before the bridge.
Yes, but I'm trying to see which one it is.
Yeah, I think we did like 10 saves after that with a quick save.
Yeah. Then... Crap. That's not great. Oh, there we go. The game has a pretty great saving system. The auto saves go back to the start of the game, basically. Every it doesn't appear to overwrite them.
That's the way to go.
Yep. Good job, Larian. So apparently there is a magical alert that goes out to all the guards the moment you step outside. So everybody knows you left and they turn hostile.
Yes. The sci-fi prison.
Yeah. Let me invite you.
You joining?
So we have one more quest, at least to find the magister that we did the quest already for the Geist.
Yeah.
And then I guess we can look around, but. We did a pretty good job getting most things. There is the master inside, but I don't think we can take him right now.
Yeah, we'll see about that maybe another time or not at all.
Yeah.
Okay, I remember now where we are.
Nice music.
Yeah, just started instantly.
Yep.
When I joined. It's good music.
Alright, let's see. Yeah, it's still up. Should be good. Oh, yeah. I remember. We can't actually leave this way. We need to go down into the bowels.
Oh, yeah. Back to the pit.
Yep.
I was reading something about teleporter gloves, which might be super useful, but I'm not sure if we can find that now.
I haven't seen it anywhere. It might be on one of the chests we couldn't get.
I think it's part of a quest, but I didn't click to see to avoid spoilers.
Well, we can have another look around the maps if we missed some quests, and if we find it, fine. Otherwise, I guess, let's not obsess over it.
Yeah, if we don't find anything, we just escape.
Yep.
The game is huge anyway, it's not like we're gonna finish.
Exactly. Oh no, this one quest, we didn't do it.
Oh my god.
That's usually my thing. Rather than yours.
Yep. That is definitely not my thing. In big games, anyway.
Yeah.
If it's a rather small game, I never mind doing everything.
Sure, but this is like an 80-hour game, so...
Yeah. It won't make a difference.
Exactly. Alright. Did you get a face? I think you need to get a face again, probably.
That is true, didn't get it. I couldn't use it though, so maybe we need another part.
Wasn't there a recipe?
I don't remember a recipe, to be honest.
Yes, I remember
but
it.
But then again...
Wait. You know. Dwarven Mask of the Shapeshifter. It needs a ripped off dwarven face, for example, and a source orb. So,
do you see that?
I see it on recipes, armor, so on available. So for human, you need a human face and the source orb.
Let me see. Source orb. Oh yeah, I don't have that.
Yeah, me neither.
I have something else that looks like it, and I was happy, but it is a water essence and life essence. Yeah, that's not an orb.
Probably gonna go based on something that happens in the game. If we maybe remove the colors or something.
Yeah, yeah, that makes sense.
Yeah. Alright, we also need to find some traders.
Yeah, potions.
Potions and some skills.
I need to sell some crap I have.
Yeah.
As well.
Can look around. Let's go inside, I guess. We killed a lot of the traders too, so. Because they were with Griff.
I have some paintings. Nice.
I think I had some too.
So let me give all the stuff to Ifan because he is a better seller. He has better prices.
Oh, right. This guy has Iro Thirds. Didn't you get it?
Oh, I got Pyro.
Oh, yeah. And I have. Water, damn. Air is really good actually. It has a lot of damage and haste. Haste was really, really good in the first game. And it has the teleport too.
Yeah, I remember that.
Damn. Why didn't you take an arrow?
Because I like fire.
Damn.
I don't really like lightning that much. Or wind.
I would take it, but I already took the fucking water because of the hills, I think.
I guess I could take it just for teleportation.
I don't like the water much myself. I think the lightning is better. I can also take it.
We do that respending points thing after the first act anyway.
Okay.
So we can fix.
All right. Let's me see if fix. I can get it then. I'll get it because I like actually the style. Let me sell all this crap. Damn. I forgot to go to that guy's drugs. And that's 890.
I see. By the way, this guy has water skills. And actually water has
shit, that's expensive.
The ice, the haste strike, armor of frost, that's not bad.
Oh, it has haste? I thought
Is it haste? No, wait. Soothing cold, winter blast, restoration rain, ice fan, hail strike, not haste.
Okay. All those are good too, but I can't... I need necromancy because I like it because it's a unique skill. I won't go scoundrel, so I will do I guess that's nice too, but not teleport. Yeah, I guess I can do without teleport. The haste is what I'm thinking of, because if I remember correctly, it was party based. But alright, I guess I can.
Yeah, it's not bad. The water has a lot of debuffs and buffs as well, maybe.
Alright, let me come where you are, because
I'm just next to you. Let me sell this stuff and get my money. Actually, let me keep talking to him, because he seems to be leaving.
Okay. Yep, I'm here.
Okay.
I feel it will be quite some time before we find any answers at all.
That's some pretty cool skin.
No, it doesn't hurt to ponder.
I mean, I could take teleportation, just that.
Yeah, but sure, I don't know. We'll see. Let's not get too.
It seems an interesting choice, anyway. But you know, I don't want the rest.
All right, let's see.
Which case though?
Hmm. 27 magic armor, cures burning, poison stunt, frozen, suffocating, and petrified. I guess I can go for the Wonder Knight thing.
Yep.
That's too many skills.
Oh wait, that guy doesn't have money. I might talk to him.
First aid. Okay. Of course, I don't have the slots for it, but you know.
Yeah, you need one more memory, I think, to increase one slot. I think so.
What is the
summoning? Power infusion, unlock Whirlwind and Rush for your incarnate. That is not bad at all. Arranged attack for the incarnate. I'll take that. Target character regenerates vitality and magic armor according to the number of allied characters and totems in their vicinity.
Okay, we'll go that way. And we'll see how it goes. Alright, let me see if I can find the guard too.
It's getting tighter.
Oh, it's
I can hardly breathe.
We can't really help that person that can't breathe, right? Because we can't tell anyone.
Where is that? Oh. Yeah, I cannot talk to her. She runs away. I'll be fun. Bishop Alexander and Throne. The Hammer herself. They were so close, almost within arm's reach. What? Had a slot. That's nice. Them? Okay, now my minion can do a rush and a whirlwind.
Nice.
I have no idea what they are, but we'll see in combat.
I'm guessing whirlwind hits all around and Rush gets there closer or something.
Yeah. Seems so. Me and the void. And they were right here just a moment ago, attending to some business. For my protection, miss. And for your protection, and for the protection of all. Do we have any more items to sell you? Stupid gloves, stupid boots.
Oh, there is the monster, Yaru. Man, so much gore in this game.
Is Yaro dead?
No, it's the monster that told us about the geist. We can talk to him if you like.
I wish I could wear the geist's face.
Yeah, that would have been awesome.
Tell me, where was he?
The Magister goes slightly slack for a brief moment, as though nothing but her spine were keeping her upright.
And you're very sure it was him? How do you know?
Am I not using his ring?
I don't know.
Yeah, it gives me restoration. It's a ring that has the healing.
Creature? I'm not looking for a creature, but a man. Shit. don't waste my time.
Do I have to part with my
ring? If you want to tell her that we found here, found him.
That's a restoration, though.
It's up to you, I don't know. We're gonna keep the ring?
We're gonna need the ring later, I'm sure, if I give it. I wish I had that restoration.
Do have restoration myself, but it's pretty useful, to be sure. On the other hand, she might give you something better.
Yeah, that's true. Let me... Yeah, it should give me a reward, right? If it's a quest, an XP.
Yeah, maybe.
Tell me. The Magister goes,
and you're very sure it was it?
The ring sits heavily in her hand.
Yep.
Her fingertips droop under its weight, and it seems about to fall to the ground when she grasps it tightly and holds it to her breast.
Give it back.
He was my father.
Okay. I don't like either of those. I don't want to call him a beast.
Well, he was a geist, something monster,
yeah,
I think.
But right before, when I told her that he was deformed.
Yeah. Okay, you can say just. Sorry, I don't know.
Yeah, fuck it.
Beast? This can't be. You said he was upon the beach, yes?
Didn't you take his head? His face?
Maybe.
Let's go follow here.
I Shit.
This is gonna be fun.
Let's kill her and take the ring back.
Jesus, that's dark.
Just for a ring. Getting corrupted.
Where the hell is it going?
We're gonna get slowed.
I wonder what happens if we don't kill him, if we run away and tell her. And we tell her that he's there, etc. Although without his ring, I'm not sure how we do that.
She doesn't say anything.
Talk to her.
By herself, I mean.
Well,
shit.
That was unfortunate.
Give me a second.
Yep. I wonder if we are missing someone. I guess I can look around, see if I can find someone we haven't spoken to. This guy is the daughter, which I don't know where the hell she is because we don't have a quest.
You don't listen to reason. Maybe you'll have better luck than I. If I have to hear a...
Ah, you're back. Please, did you find Irma? She still hasn't returned. Where could she... Bless you.
The woman looks up as you approach, wiping her brow.
What do you need? The Irma got you. Oh, I don't know. People...
She nods. What?
Clever lass, her. No wonder what Alexander sees in her.
God damn it.
What she sees in him.
Still can't find a way to make her remove the colors. It's that guy. Okay. I was wondering who that yellow line was. Oh, you can hover over it. Okay. Don't see anyone we might have missed. Outside, at least.
Let me go outside and see.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm on the beats. Oh. Made some loot.
Did we get those crocodiles? Remember the...
I don't think we got the crocodiles, no. I'm gonna go back and get them.
Yeah,
they were on the other side from where I am. There is Braxus. What?
He's
holding the fucking... No, it's on his right hand, as I said.
The hell?
That's bullshit game. He's holding the shield on his left hand and he has a battle axe on his right hand.
That's bullshit then.
Oh. I guess it's a matter of perspective. Yeah, he might be the other way around, I guess. Yeah. I'm amazed that he was actually holding it at the hand I remembered, but I didn't actually adjust for perspective. That was totally my fault then.
On the right of your side.
No. On my side. Fucking hell, I need to turn around.
How hard is it to
It's on his right hand.
His right.
As I look at him, it's on his left. But if I was him turning around, it would be my right hand. You can come here and see it, okay? There is a teleport on for Joy Beats.
You can just move the camera. We have to. No, that's his right.
Yeah, see? He was fucking full of shit.
That isn't. I don't know. That queen was just crazy.
I did pick right, right? I remember.
Yeah, I remember. Right.
Okay, cool.
For sure. This is right.
I am vindicated.
Yep. That is not his left hand, that is his right hand. Fucking royal queen of jelly bugs.
Oh my god. We should Google that just to see what they say about that. I feel better about that now.
Yep.
Man, there is a chest over here, which maybe you could get, but not have a teleport, but maybe you can telekinesis it. It's not really that far up.
I still cannot get the. Well, of course I can't. I didn't upgrade my telekinesis.
Let me mark it on the map. Okay, I marked it.
Oh my god, map markers. This is the future. May he find the peace denied him in life in the Hall of Echoes. Even the most noble among us
must occasionally dirty their doors. Ah, I deserve that. I deserve that.
What is that? What the hell?
Nothing, it's my bad. I got some grave digging. I saw the mount and I should have thought it was an actual grave and not do that. Okay. My bad, nameless inmate. So conditioned to click on things.
Yep. And I cannot reach the chest.
Ah,
it's way
okay.
Too high. Yeah, telekinesis is not worth it. If I wait 4 levels to spend 1 point to get 4 extra meters instead of thieving or lockpicking.
Alright, how do we get to the crocodiles? They were on the top right, right?
I think so.
Oh, there is a, yeah, I see it. There is a hidden area. Going after that XP.
Yeah, they might be guarding something. Some loot.
I don't see any quests.
Those guys have any...
That we missed though.
I think there are, but
but I don't see them. Hmm. Yeah.
No wait. The frogs are here, not the crocs. Where are the crocs?
I thought they were here.
I did get the frogs.
I don't remember where they are then. Oh, no. Maybe this way? Was it close to the docks?
I remember we found them very early, so it should be near the shipwreck.
No, I don't think it was that early.
Maybe it's on the left side, here. I'll put a blue flag on the left of the map, at that land.
Can I just go there? Camera ways? Click on it or something?
I guess not. Someday if you pull up the map, that's the only way, I think. I don't think you can see the crops if they are there, right?
I don't know. How do you teleport? I don't know. Alright, that's fine.
Do we have to use the other waypoint shrine to teleport to the other?
Maybe. Shrine? Maybe. I'm so lost.
Let me check that area. I'll tell you if they're here.
Okay. What the hell happened? I don't think it's here. Here is the dwarf guy. Oh, yeah, it might be here.
Yeah,
actually, yeah, here. It is here. Yep, I see it. All right, I'm on my way. Alright, let's do it.
Let's.
Killer croc time.
So let me go around so we don't bunch up and get out.
Okay. Oh, there is a dead person over there.
Damn, now they are way easier.
Yep. You still went just alone there for some reason. Oh, that was strange.
I teleported. I hoped that the other ones wouldn't attack me, and thankfully they didn't.
Okay. All right. Too far away. No, you're too far away to get that. I will unseal them now. We basically got that's some really nice effects, but we got opposite elements.
That is true. But now we can attack different enemies that have different weaknesses as well.
True. I don't remember what you can do with shield. Shield, movement speed -35%, dodging -30%. Nice. Water resistance -20%, air resistance -10%. Okay. I'm never gonna reach there. That's Lou.
Oh, dammit. What you gonna do?
What you gonna do when they come for you? I think they're planning to make a new one. I read somewhere.
Of course they are. The era of the remakes. Or the sequels.
Yeah, I think it's a sequel, not a remake. Who would watch a remake? It's only good because of the chemistry of their protagonists. How dare you hit me? Man, the effects are so fucking good.
We still don't even have 80% of skills.
Yeah. Some really impressive work. Wow, 3, really? Damn. Okay.
Like that. Provides.
Supercharge.
Yeah. Oh, that was fast.
Yep. Water essence. Tooth. Ooh, gloves of teleportation. Hello.
Yep. Fucking knew it.
Where the fuck did the Gorga? I guess they ate someone.
That is true. Fucking knew it.
Oh my god.
Take some gloves. Thank god they were the crocodiles.
I'm sending all the crafting things to you, by the way.
I'm trying everything you sent me to combine
cool.
Shit.
Well, you never know.
Repair hammer.
Oh, sure. I have a poisoned bottle of beer for you.
Nice, give it. Although, how do I drink anything?
Gloves of teleportation. Grand skill teleportation. 4 magic armor, 1 physical armor.
Nice, do let's want go get the chests.
Do you want one specific character to have this? Or...
No, we can just rotate
but
it.
Done. Okay.
But now we can go get the chests.
Cool, hopefully.
And we can also go into the cavern with the elves.
Yeah.
That also had a high ground.
Cool.
That we couldn't get to.
Is there anything else here?
Three different chests, at least.
No. Alright. Stop doing that, that's disturbing.
You already have a human face. Oops. Yeah. I need an elven and a lizard face.
Okay. Let's go to the chests. It should be this way. I'm not sure I can get up there. Oh, dude, there is a path here. Oh, that's the wrong place. I was wait, what? But we haven't been there, I think. Oh yeah, there it is. Oh, are we hearing the same songs?
I think so.
For once?
Yes. This is the only game that can do that.
Aha. Crap, but still, you never know. You have a cooking pot, right?
Yep.
Oh yeah. What?
Nice.
All right. Ooh, let's see. Snake skin armor, 6 magic armor, 9 physical armor. It's just a bit more than what I have. Oh, it has 10 water resistance. Sure. I have one with 5 magic armor, 8 physical armor, if you want it.
Nope, I'm good.
We don't use anyone with 2-handed weapons, right?
No. Well, Ifan has the staves, stuffs, whatever.
Yeah, okay. No, it's a 200 mace. Ooh.
Yeah. Prince?
Or Prince uses shield and one-handed. He has pretty good on that, actually.
Yeah, let's keep it that way.
Yeah. That's fine, we'll sell it. I like it because it has plus 6 initiative. It has grand all-in skill. Anyway.
That's a great initiative. Not bad.
Let's go to the other chest.
Man, I've tried all combinations. Chicken foot, bowstring, and tomato, I don't know.
I want to find some potions and some empty bottles.
I forgot to sell my gloves. Then.
What? Oh, wrong person. All right. Kinda crap. Okay. Gives again one armor to the leather pants I had. Armor. Do you want leather pants that have 2 magic armor and 33 physical armor?
Yes.
To whom?
Let me check myself. Are the pants different than boots?
Yes, yes they are.
No. Yeah, yeah. To Fane. I couldn't see the pants. I was looking at the left side.
And there's another 2.
Why does he have a belt to boots, but no pants?
That was quite a question. Alright, elves. Elves are that way.
What game was it that had pants and boots in the same slot.
I don't remember that game. That doesn't make any sense.
Yeah, you could only... It was one item for both, so it changed both.
One of the characters on Ilex, one of the companions I play, for some reason she doesn't wear any boots, which seems strange when we go out in the nature. That makes no sense. Playing.
Why is Dane dead?
Who? Oh, the he died. She told us he would die, but it would take. We gave her something to make it easier, I think. Why the fuck do you have minus 45? Oh, because we fought. Okay.
Finally kicked the bucket.
Wow.
Fucking blessed. What do you need? Medusa head. Oh, and that. I need that.
Didn't you mark the chest?
It's just as you enter on the side. It's not hard to see. It can come.
That's straight, that's on the side.
It is on the side of the map. This one.
It's straight as you enter, I mean. Which one? Oh, okay. That's far away actually. And you get out of the way. Work.
Otherwise, why is it there?
Yeah, it works. Just.
We can teleport me up there to check the book.
And the what happened to the cat? Was she scared?
No idea.
She wooden was figurine. Slow. Wooden figurine, and it cost 120. Okay.
The cat is damaged.
What?
Can you heal her?
What is it?
She's moving away for some reason.
I think I scared her with the teleport hit here. Yeah, I might load.
What?
What? It's talking now.
Fan has pet pal. What the hell? Oh my god, he does.
Or maybe it's following you, not me. Because I didn't have any dialogue, I think.
Huh? Yeah, fine. I'm fine. I just...
I think it poisoned itself. You didn't hit here.
Oh, okay. Cool. I felt bad there for a moment. As if to speak, but his eyes lose focus, and with a jerk, he turns
away from you. Okay. Can you hit here? Him?
Alright, let's see.
Nice. Teleport Fane up there. So I can check.
Yeah, so basically she talks to you, so I don't know why she's following me.
Because you were the first one to engage. Even though you couldn't talk to her at the time.
Yeah, but you have actually dialogue with her and I don't.
Yeah, that's weird. You should have. Maybe it's a fan? Only?
Maybe, that's what I'm saying. Cool. The Red Prince learned poison damage to enemies and undead allies around you and can poison them. So basically, I think that he can heal you.
Nice. The prince is the best.
Yeah. I'm enjoying the prince quite a bit. I think that's all for the fort. Well, we might be missing things.
Make a quick save and teleport me up there so I can check the map.
Okay.
Just in case you cannot get me down again.
Nope. Oh, I'm too far
come
away.
Closer.
Yeah, yeah. I'm moving. Did you die? Oh, okay.
No.
Where do you get experience?
Because it's a new area. No grown-ups allowed. The Adventures of the Hero. The book is written in the uneven scroll of a young hand. Once there was a hero whose name Modi. Modi was a knight, also he was a prince. One day he was in his kingdom giving food to hungry people when red monsters with red capes and red eyes grabbed him away. They did bad things to the king and queen. The monsters threw the hero Modi in a prison. He found some friends in a dark cave and they were nice, even though they didn't have to be. And that is how the hero found out that he could still be happy even if people and monsters were not nice. To be continued.
Okay. Is it one? Oh, yeah.
He didn't give me anything.
There is a kid here called Modi. Oh, wait, can you come down?
No, no, I need you to.
All right, we'll be going now.
No.
my God.
How to troll your players.
Yeah.
I like how I just cannot land on my feet.
Speak to him, see if he says anything about it. There's also an entrance here, but we can't get into it. I wonder if you can ask a fan to talk to the cat and see if he can set the cat to it.
Back, evil ogre.
Okay.
What the hell?
What?
He just climbed up the wall.
No, I can't see him.
Oh, he teleported again.
That kid is gonna die.
Maybe. Go. Okay, that's teleport.
Do you see where he went?
No, I mean, disappeared completely.
Whoa. Ah.
I know how to spell introduce. It's INTRODUCE.
That's impressive. I can't fit there, dude.
What's this? I found the highway is too small for you. You'll have to find another. Hope you brought a shovel.
I brought the prince, and I have a shovel too, but I enjoy making the prince doing that. Nice. Damn.
Yeah, these.
Good XP. The noble looters. Oh shit. Damn.
Okay.
Guys, a beast, let's not pick things up. Is he stabbed?
Yes.
Really smart. You'll like her a lot.
Please, small child, leave me to my ruminations.
But she's really nice.
Oh, he's undead.
Yep.
Maybe she can even help you with that thing.
You should speak to her.
A grown friend. You brought an adult here. Good. Good God. Can it be?
Speak to her.
Can it
makes
be?
More sense for you to do it.
It's him, right? Not here.
Didn't you know what he's talking? Oh, I guess you were
myself. I was imprisoned for thousands of years.
Oops. One minute.
What was that?
A mouse. Apparently, screwed up things. Okay.
A wicked king was Bracchus Rex by name. The Order of the Source Hunters discovered a great horror upon this prison isle, and I was sent to stop it.
So do we know him from the previous game, I wonder?
Maybe.
Yet, my failure was absolute. I am not fit to bear the...
Aren't we part of the Source Hunters?
Any longer.
Yeah, I remember no one from the first game.
I remember the cat guy.
The imp and the minstrel, maybe that queen with the blood throne, the dismembered.
Yeah,
hands.
I don't remember anyone. That is memory.
You must free me. Prize this spear from my chest, where it has been stuck fast for the last 1,000 years. Seize the spear. End this degradation.
Would be nice if you could speak to him with your hood down. But I don't know what that will do to the child.
Oh, that is true. But he understood who I was, right? He told me...
I don't know. Did he?
It's stuck fast.
What does that mean?
Can you telekinesis it?
Nope.
Involve target. Spear of Bracchus Rex. Target cannot be teleported, petrified. My mouse is stuck.
Can you fondle it?
The cat's eyes are clouded and
no.
Let me try the prints. Yeah, maybe.
Not strength.
Set my body free, free to crumble to dust at last. But my spirit, blast!
We are all weaklings.
I remain trapped in this molten skeleton.
Let me show you how it's done.
I have heard of such magic, but have never known anyone so foul as to employ it. Bracchus Rex, may maggots lease his entrails. After he interred me in this cell, he must have drawn my very soul away from me and stored it elsewhere in the fort. Thus, he has bound me entirely to the mundane realm. But I know this place well. I could lead you to its likely location. In turn, you would find a path straight out of this fort.
We already have a path, but sure.
For yours. Marvelous, my friend. Marvelous. You'll first have to get inside the fort itself. There's a secret switch on a statue of the...
Yes, we know it.
Surely you know it. The switch will open a hatch.
Yeah.
Be led into the prison's main floor.
Phylactery room.
I suspect within Bracchus's phylactery room, you will find the container which ensnares my soul. He has likely disguised it well.
Pretty good.
But search there for another hidden switch. Bracchus would have made me a supplicant, a slave to these walls. With your help, I'll die. At last. Fort Joy is a dangerous place, my friend. Dangerous indeed. Bracchus used this place to build an arsenal of terrible weaponry as yet unseen in our world.
How do you know?
He and his researchers crafted punishments and snares.
If they are unseen, I mean, since he was stuck here.
That could contain souls, ones that could purge the very essence from sorcerers. My order would never have used such barbaric magic against our enemy.
Ones that could purge the very essence from sorcerers.
I was fully briefed about this awful place before I came. My goal was to destroy the fiend who had been marshalling the world's most unwholesome weapons and magic into an army he intended to use against the realm. I never thought I would become one of his victims. And yet, here I am.
Alright, let me save it and try to talk to him as a skeleton dude.
Yep. The kid.
I expected that.
You may be glad you've escaped the curse of Bracchus Rex. After he interred me in this cell, he must have drawn my very soul away from me and stored it elsewhere in the fort.
Yeah, yeah.
I know this place.
Yeah, yeah, okay.
Marvelous, my friend. Marvelous.
Put your hood up.
Right.
Surely you know it. Wow, really?
When I grow up, I want to be a hero like you. You're a real hero, not only one from a story. You finished your quest and saved the princess. Skeleton friend.
Ah, this guy has 2 lockpicks and 2 trap disarm skills. What the hell are you doing with those, child?
Take this. It'll show you how to find my secret fort and my treasure chest.
Oh, nice.
Last quest.
I think we got that.
Oh. He must be talking about the
his place.
Yep.
That we teleported.
That's fine.
Nice.
Do you want an armor that does 2 magic and 8 physical? I think we have better. A chest piece.
2 magic and yeah, have better.